All right, so to block a number in the IP configuration manager with Avaya, so we want to log into the call manager. We want to expand the EXP. We want to find the incoming call routes. Then you select the number that's receiving the calls. Once you find that number, you right click on it and hit copy, and then you paste it into a new window, and then you add the incoming number to the CLI. Hit save and merge, and that will complete the process.